Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to make live wallpaper in Android and iOS with sounds. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open Play Store and you have to install this application, and the name of the application is Nox Lucky. So install this application and now open the application, and inside of this application you will get unlimited free wallpaper, live wallpaper. You can easily use any of them, or you can select the custom button to import a photo or video from your phone, and you can use the photo or video to make your custom live wallpaper. So I'm going to select the live category from here. And so for example, I want to set this wallpaper to my phone, so I'm going to opening the wallpaper, and here you can see this is a live wallpaper with sounds. So now click on this set as option and click on allow. And you have to wait until the download progress is finished. And now click on set home screen, allow, and click on settings. And from here you have to enable wallpaper sound and select dynamic wallpaper selector and select any of them and click on apply. So this was how we can make live wallpaper in Android and iOS with sounds. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute it. Thank you for watching.